For the function w of 8 is negative 6, and w of negative 6 is 8. Now, if y is w of x, what's the value of y when x is a minus 6? Well, it tells you w of 8 is negative 6, and w of negative 6, that's what we're going to look at. We're going to look at the w of minus 6, aren't we? Because y is w of x, and if x is minus 6, we're saying w of minus 6. Well, we're going to pick this number, okay? We're going to say 8 is our number.